We have a top-of-the-brain CT scanner called Acrinio One system, which is a 640-slice CT scanner. This machine will allow the doctor to scan a patient the whole heart or whole brain in one rotation in under 0.3 seconds. The scan will be very quick, which means the radiation can be reduced, and so its contrast medium can be reduced also. It's very robust, there's no fail whatsoever. In about a minute after the exam is finished, doctor will be able to see the images for the reviews.